here we go. Advanced runners, lined up at the starting line. It's an epic moment in FA history. On your mark. Get set. Go!
The first fun run in BCITSA history brought out a big crowd. 70 people were registered and 40 showed up. But the run was a little bit tougher for some people.
I had a total hip replacement 3 years ago, so I'm running on a prosthetic leg. The back section with all the hot and the hill, that was a little bit, I didn't want to run up that hill, but after that I ran all the rest. I think they should do more school events like this just to get people in and always bribe them with beer.
And that's exactly what the SA did. All participants in the run received a free beer for their efforts. This was not the first time Sophia Coulter tried to organize the run.
We tried to do this event back in the fall, but we didn't have enough turnout on the day, so we postponed it. And so there's a lot of anticipation around today to see if we could actually pull it off. And so energy was high, it was very fun.
Coulter feels they can do more next year.
I think we'd probably just really need to promote it on the ground. Like, posters are fine, but if you don't hear people talking about it all the time, it doesn't really get the word across. So that's kind of before the event.
By the time the run rolls around next year, everyone will be able to jump through the ribbon. Sukh Purawal in Burnaby for BCIT Magazine.